This video is covering drum mode on the OP-1. To enter drum mode, press the drum key. Now play on the musical keyboard. Each key has a different sound, and this is called a drum kit. To change drum kit, press any of the 8 sound selection keys. Each kit contains multiple sounds, arranged in sequence into one single audio file. Notice how the graphics change as you're playing the different keys. This is showing the in and out positions of the audio waveform for that specific key. These kits are sample-based, and you can easily create your own based on your samples or any external source. OP-1 also features Drumbox, a dual oscillator synthesizer convenient for producing drum sounds. To replace a preset, hold Shift and press any of the 8 sound selection keys. Here are some of the preset drum kits that come with every OP-1. The kit is loaded to the slot you selected before. To change any setting for a key, use the color-coded rotary encoders. Blue controls pitch, shift and blue controls playback direction, green sets the in point, white sets the out point. Use shift with green and white for finer control. Orange sets play mode, and shift orange sets volume. These settings are specific to each key, and there's a total of 24 keys per drum kit. To revert back to original, hold Shift and press Drum. Each drum kit has 4 different subpages, represented by the track selection keys. T1 is the graphical representation of the sample waveform. T2 is the dynamic envelope. Blue sets attack level, green sets mid-part level, white sets release level, and orange lets you adjust the region. T3 is the effects page. This is where you apply effects to your drum kit. Use Shift and T3 for the effects browser. To access the effect, press T3 again. Effects are applied to the entire drum kit. Again, everything is color-coded, so whatever you see on the screen can be controlled using the color-coded rotary encoders. T4 is the LFO page, which adds modulation to your drum kit. To disengage, press T4 again. This is it for drum mode. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.